Hi, so I'm gonna do my 2 minute like response or whatever on the addendum to know baptism. Sorry, I said that wrong. But I relate to this, I guess, in a ways, because like as being a girl, I relate to like a lot of her poems, because you can't always, like, since being a little girl, it's always been like, make sure you travel in groups, make sure you don't go by yourself, because like it's very dangerous. And as soon as I moved to Hammond, I'm from a small town, so I've never really had to worry about like traveling in big groups of girls or other people, unless I was going to like a bigger town like New Orleans or something. But since I've moved to Hammond and living on my own, like I've had to incorporate that like all the time, because I'm here all the time. And when I first moved here, I kind of had like a little experience with like guys and having to realize like I need to stand up for myself and I need to realize where I go. So where she says, I should also mention that I didn't know his hands ever touched me, though they did. I feel like when you're in the moment, like when it is happening to you, like you don't really realize what's happening till after it's done. Or even if it is, like you just can't stand up for yourself because you're just numb or like freaking out that this is happening to you. Because one of my friends, she is a victim, and she's talked to me about it, and she's like, it's crazy because like, you've always say like, you would probably tell me, stand up for yourself, but when you're in it, like you just feel numb, like you're just exhausted that this is happening. So you're kind of just like, don't know what to do. Like you're saying stop and they're not listening. So it's like, what do you do at this point? This is like a bigger guy, usually it's bigger than you. So I just really thought like this is a good, like one of her poems. Because she says like the writer in me wants to remember just so I can give you a story. So it's like you want to remember so you can make people believe you or make it seem like it actually happened, but like it's hard to remember, it's hard to like end it all, you know, like it's hard to like share your story. So that's what I think of this story.